Hello, my beautiful peoples. How y'all doing today? I hope y'all doing cool. I'm doing good. This is Authentic Epic Boom. Hello, and welcome to Walala Walla. I'm going to keep this short and sweet. Hello, my beautiful peoples. How y'all doing today? I hope y'all doing cool. I'm doing good. This is Authentic Epic Boom. Hello, and welcome to Walala Walla. I'm going to keep this short and sweet. I decided to do something extra special for you guys today. I'm doing a live Starbucks tasting, but I have more to come later on. This is not the surprise I said I have coming up, but I'm so shook right now because I am drinking the Mango Dragon Fruit Refresher from Starbucks. I'm completely shook because it has this mellow taste of mango and oranges and the dragon fruit is so mellow, and it's a little bit of sweet, but it's so common, it's mellow, it's mild, it's smooth, it's refreshing and yummy, and I'm completely shook, honey. Shook. I already like the other refreshers, the strawberry acai with peach. I usually have them put peach and mango, or either lime or a little bit of water, because that strawberry is at the top. It's really, 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 really good. So I got more to come. To come when I get home. I'll be giving you a little bit more. I don't want to tell you what it is. You will have to see when I get there. So this, try out the dragon fruit. The mango dragon fruit refresher, and let me know how you, because it's good to the last drop, and I've been sucking on it for dear life. Oh my God, I can't believe I got a grande and didn't get a venti. But hey, when you try something new, you got to check it out and see how where it goes. And this is gonna be one of my ultimate favorites. Y'all know I'm a Starbucks crackhead, but wanted to bring this to you live in the moment, or whatever. And for some reason, I can't go live. I don't know why. On this channel, but I hope you all are doing good. Like, share, and subscribe. Drop me a comment. Say if you drunk this drink. I've also tried the caramel ribbon. Ribbon crunch is really good, and it's a little sweet as far as the caramel, but it's really good, and it's smooth, and it's creamy, and I'll get back to you soon. I'll be back later with some other stuff for you today. Bye.